not this species in particular, but related bees that live in lowlands have been found at, you know, 4,000 meter passes in the Andes, presumably.
And go.